Want to know why Haitians are so angry at their government? Check this half-built overpass. Under construction for 4 years, this is all there is. $3.5 million later. This theater, renovated also with public money, rarely open. And this half-built, publicly funded shopping center has been half-built for years, while vendors sell food on the sidewalk. From the overpass and beyond, it's estimated many hundreds of millions of dollars have been misspent by a government accused of rampant corruption. It so enraged Gilbert Mirambeau and fellow activist Pascal Solage that Mirambeau, who splits his time between Port-au-Prince and Montreal, took a tiny step that ignited a potential revolution.
This is a moment we as Haitians, we have to take matter into our own hands and change our country.
Last summer, Mirambeau tweeted an image of himself with a homemade sign and a simple message: where's the money?
I guess that picture triggered something.
It sure did. In a population now connected by social media, the photo and that message caught fire. And before you knew it, demonstrations raged in the capital, not just last week, but for months. It has awakened thousands and thousands of people, she says.
Were you out on the streets?
Mirambeau took us for a walk down to where a Senate commission recently officially accused Haiti's government of corruption.
This is saying we asked for a trial. Where's the money?
And though the demonstrations have lately paused, Mirambeau underlines the fury is growing.
And I know this is a moment. It's really a moment. You can feel it. It's palpable.
Will it be enough? Says Mirambeau, it has to be. Paul Hunter, CBC News, Port-au-Prince.
So curiously, because of the relative calm, the Canadian embassy in Port-au-Prince was open all day today, but Global Affairs is still recommending Canadians avoid all travel to Haiti for now.